so sorry. We exclaimed at the same time, and as we backed away from each other, the dim glow of your string light betrayed the panic in our eyes. Because you're afraid to lose a friend if you don't acquiesce to my interests, and I'm afraid I'll never have your trust again. I'd be happy to forget the person that I